5 seconds. Now I hate turning off my chat because I'm like, oh god, what's happening in my chat right now?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I feel awkward just playing a game and
not having
looking at my face. Yeah, and I can't even interact with them.
5 second countdown, streamers.
Oh, now it's second.
Oh shit.
Oh god, dude.
Oh god.
My stomach is sinking.
Five.
And before
oh
we die,
god.
Oh god.
How many 5 seconds are we gonna
three,
have?
3, 2, 1.
Oh god, dude. Oh god.
Oh, we're right. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we got a decent
okay,
side. We got
way.
The blue side.
We got a decent side. Yeah.
All right. Where are we? We're gonna run way. Towards the blue or run.
Yeah.
That's is that a hill right next to us? Yeah. Are we on a mountain side? This is the rock.
Yeah, you can jump off. Yeah.
We're definitely not going to the middle. Oh god, did your game just crash?
No, it lagged out, but it's good.
My game's completely frozen.
Just run.
My game's completely
game
frozen.
Oh god.
Oh, I'm back.
Okay,
I'm
okay, come
floating.
This way. Let's go. Yeah, come. Okay, let's go down. You can jump off, apparently. Just jump.
I
no
lost
damage,
you.
Yeah, no
oh,
damage.
I see you. I got you.
Yeah. Just keep going down this way.
No fall damage? My game keeps freezing.
Yeah. Damn.
They're going back. I'm still following you.
Yeah, just follow me.
Oh, dragonfly.
Alright, just keep pick up like fiber and shit. Leveled up, like you level up. Just go to like the solvent tip or something to reach a beach. I don't know. Or like a safe zone.
Yeah. There's a lot of people running this way.
Yeah. Stamina shit.
Same.
Alright, leveled up. I'm gonna get again grams quickly. Movement speed. Oh, it only goes up by 1%. Oh, Shumgate died.
What are we doing? Armor? Spears? Spears hatchet.
Yeah.
Campfire. Alright, I'm running with you.
Yeah. You wanna, like, get engrams? I cover you? I don't know. Yeah.
I already did the engrams. I did spear, hatchet, and
okay,
campfire.
Okay, I can't get them all. Yep.
We just need to get as far away from everybody as we can. Let's just keep sprinting.
Yeah. There's someone here. Shit, run. Oh, we can punch him. It's like AFK looking at engrams.
I hit him like 3 times.
Oh fuck it, run.
You're gonna run away from him?
I don't wanna risk it, man. Yeah, run.
Alright, we hit him like 3. Another one to the right. Another person to the right.
Yeah.
Crossing the river?
Yeah, just cross river.
Sombrana's in here, hopefully. Hopefully we don't get like the O2 glitch where we just drown.
Yeah, if you can make a spear ACP, do it. Just check. I'll cover you right now. I'll cover you.
A
just
what?
Check what you need for it. For spear, like just to cover us. In case
Wooden flint. There's a raptor right there. And a Dillo.
Where?
There's a raptor that you're looking at. Dillos are to the right. We can outrun Dillos.
Yeah, we can outrun Dillo. Just outrun them. Let's go somewhere safe up here. I don't think there's anyone.
I'll hold up again.
Okay, sweet. Dillo to the right.
I'm getting the worst frames ever.
Same.
Alright, so we should just chill here. This is a good spot.
Yeah, just chill here.
I'm gonna punch a couple trees. This is doing, like, no damage to me, so that's good. I'm just gonna keep going up in movement speed, to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
I just need a
piece of... Okay, we need wood and flint.
Yeah, I need a piece of wood, that's it. But I'm punching this tree and not getting any wood at all. Let's not separate either. Oh, there you are. Okay.
Can get a stone pick, yeah.
I'm trying to get a stone pick. I'm punching trees like crazy. I haven't got any wood.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not getting any wood at all.
I got two woods.
Hey, you want to drop me one?
Three. Yeah, I'll drop you when you need it.
I have everything.
You might need a stone hatchet, though. Stone hatchet? Or?
I need a piece of flint and wood, and then I can do that.
Yeah. There you go.
Alright, I'll make the pickaxe. I can craft 2 pickaxes. I'll just give you one.
Okay.
Just keep an eye out.
I crafted right,
I just dropped your pickaxe.
Okay. I'll craft you the gear, okay?
Yep. I'll keep an eye out.
Do you have fiber? Can you drop me fiber?
Yeah. Gotcha.
Okay.
There you go, right there. It's like 40.
Oh, sweet. Oh god, that's so scary, man.
I know, right? Alright, I'm like level 4 now.
Drop you the chest. Alright.
Is that all we got? Okay. Let's get the hatchets going.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not getting wood. There we go. First fucking tree I've ever gotten. I just need a little bit of flint.
Oh yeah, I need flint now, yeah.
I think it's smart to not break a rock all the way down to the bottom, because it explodes and it'll give away position.
Okay, I made a hatchet.
Alright, and then I just need wood, flint, and fiber, and I can make a spear.
Okay, melee damage is normal.
It moves up normal?
Yeah. I got the slingshot.
Level 5 now.
Okay. I'm gonna get some fiber, get more gear.
Yep. Alright, and now I just need fiber and I can make a spear. Should probably make a few spears, because if I'm in the middle
of
fighting...
How much you need?
Like, 9, I think. I just got enough. We're good.
Okay.
Alright, I got a spear.
Okay, sweet.
The raptor's getting rather close to us.
Wanna move it a bit?
Yeah, let's move up the hill a little bit. Alright, so I got a spear. What's next? Just make more spears.
Oh, this is totally... Yeah, let's get the hell out of me. Being beside the herbivore is good, though, because we can just guide them here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, that scares me.
I know it does. See, there's so many people dying already.
I just need wood now? Hold on.
Just give me flint, please. Thank you. Just a little bit more fiber, and I'll have 2 spears. I can give you one.
Nice. Yeah,
leveled
I can make
up
one
again.
Right
Are
now.
You still just doing movement speed?
I'm doing movement speed, a bit of stamina, a bit of melee damage.
Okay. I'm probably gonna get to like 110 movement and then start doing other stuff.
Yeah.
Here's your spear.
Okay. I got 1, 2 as well.
Okay. I'll just craft another one. We'll both have 2.
Okay, I got slingshot. I'm gonna make that now next. Gonna need wood fiber.
I'm getting lucky with flint, thank god. Seems like I'm getting a lot of fiber too. It must be like 3 times gather. It doesn't seem like it's like really crazy.
Yeah, oh, we need to kill a dodo.
Okay.
Need to find a dodo.
We definitely don't want to do turtles.
Yeah.
It'll break all our spears too. I'll just follow you. Just grab
this. Just go up.
Just grab as much stuff as we can while we go.
Yep, yep.
People are dying to raptors real early.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. If we make a fat foundation, I think would be good, you know, to like just stay away from raptors. We can just run inside or something.
Yeah, that or we just run to a trike, like something nearby, and get them to attack it instead.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, I'm level...
So we're just going to survive off of berries pretty much to start.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, I was leveled up again. So we want level 20, right? Pretty much.
Yeah, for Pteranodon.
Alright, I'm level 6. Just gonna continuously grab bushes, you can...
Yeah, we need a dodo, so we can get that slingshot, we're good.
Alright, let's get to the other side of, like, this cliffside, and head down to the water. I'm really scared, though.
Hmm. So laggy, though?
That scared the fuck out of me when I was halfway down floating, and my game just froze. I literally thought my game crashed. I was about to alt tab, exit, and rejoin, but thank god I
did. You put all your berries in like an auction bar so you can just keep eating.
Right.
So you don't have to look into the inventory all the time.
Keep stim berries on you, like ready to eat.
Yeah, yeah.
In case someone's like going the narco build. I know I was watching a couple of streams last night, and a lot of people were going for like a Topor build so that they can't get knocked out. I wish they had like a remaining on the screen. Kind of sucks.
Oh, yeah.
So I have no idea.
Just need flint for more.
We should, I have more fiber now if you want to make some more armor.
Okay. What do you need?
I just dropped 130. I only have the hat and shirt.
Okay, I need legs. I can only make legs. The rest, the gloves and boots, I need hide.
Okay. I'm gonna do mortar and pestle, because we're gonna get narcotics going, and narcotics.
Yeah, yeah.
Water skin as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we should get down to the water and kill something.
Yeah, we need to find a dodo.
That way seems like we're away from the water. I think that's just kind of going inland.
Do we go around or do you want to jump? I think we should.
I think we should just go. We'll go around.
Yeah.
Let's play it real safe for right now.
Picking up berries.
There's probably already someone with a gun just from going inside the cornucopia.
Yeah, I know.
We want to just stay away from there as much as possible.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still nervous. I'm like shaking. It's ridiculous. Whew. Calm down.
You're down?
Oh, I said, sorry, no. Calm down.
Yeah.
Try to calm my nerves a bit. So what is the fall damage like? Is there none?
There was like it's reduced. But I think there. You don't want to risk it.
I'm not risking it. And I thought it might have been like a delayed no fall damage for like the start of the game.
Yeah, that's why.
Okay, there's water right here. Let's just hope that we don't see anybody.
So
I don't know if anybody would have ran this far inland yet.
I think so, but I don't know.
Careful not to like poke each other if we're trying to kill something.
Yep. And if you're trying to kill something, just jump on top of a rock and do it, like take zero damage. I see a Dillo. We can kill a Dillo.
Easily,
yeah.
Just dodge it.
The hide.
There's one right there to the right as well.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna let you do it so I don't poke you. Nice job.
Alright.
I'll just keep watching.
Get the hide. Okay, full hide.
If you want to kill another one, it's right up there.
Can make a slingshot.
Getting pretty low on water.
Yeah.
Just spam berries as much as possible.
Okay, let's get that one. Leveled up.
There's a raptor on the other side.
Level
of the
31, dude. Hold on. Okay, he's down.
Got it.
Okay, good.
Got it.
Okay, free hide. Making gloves.
They have the thing in the sky that says you died. That's scary. Okay.
Dropping your gloves.
Thanks.
Okay, I got a slingshot now too.
There's a raptor just across the river.
Is there?
Yes.
Which side, left or right?
Just like pretty much past this rock on the other side of the river.
Okay, let's go around this way then. Let's go around. If that raptor sees us, we're doomed.
Pretty much.
Early on, the raptors do so much damage.
Yeah. Especially only wearing cloth. Once we get bows, we'll just be taking out everything.
Mm-hmm.
Which we're actually pretty close to. It's 15, right? Yeah, I'll cover you. Just let me know if you don't have enough for something, and I'll just research it.
Yeah.
Scorpion in the water coming towards us.
Damn.
Doesn't see us, but coming towards us. Yeah. There's two raptors across the water as well. We can't go that way. Titanomyra. Titanomyra.
Yeah, kill it. I'll kill it.
Got it.
Alright. Wow.
I leveled up again. Just gonna keep doing movement speed.
What do you roll meat? Come on.
There's a dodo up here.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yep, right there.
Kill it, yeah.
I'm just scared that there might be something right next to it that's gonna eat my face.
Yeah.
Got it.
Alright, level 7. Level 10 we can get a bow, and then we should be good.
I got 3 hide.
Alright.
I have 4 hide on me though, if you want me to drop it for you.
Yeah, drop it. I can make more.
There you go.
I can make feet now. You have everything except feet, right?
Yep.
Oh, I need more hide. Shit.
Okay.
I'll make you a slingshot, hold on.
Okay, yeah, awesome. I'll pick up some rocks while I wait.
Okay, I dropped it in front of me. Yeah, we need to dodge raptors. How are we going to cross that then? Maybe go a bit more right.
We can just stay on the coast. And stay on this side of the coast. I lost you. Did you go down
the
river?
Yeah, this way. You see me to right?
Oh, there you go. We should really just focus on leveling up as fast as possible by killing.
Yeah, we need to like hit things and craft things to do that.
Let's head down this way. We haven't gone that far. We can avoid the raptor if we just stay away from the water, and then it still has to swim to us, and it's really slow in the water. So.
Yeah. Okay.
Is it better off? We're better off just slingshotting from here on, pretty much.
I think so. Yeah, if we see people slingshot, cause it's gonna topple them quickly or something.
Yeah, that, and we won't have to take a chance to getting up and close.
Yeah.
All Alright, come on, just give us a group of like 9 dodos. That's all we need right now.
How do you know when the zone is like not kicking in or not?
I think it might pop up like how you're seeing the death messages. It'll probably be like the zone is moving in, and you'll probably see it like slowly coming in. Hope it's not like instant and it's like you're outside the zone, you're fucking dead. There's a stego down here.
Yeah.
Obviously can't do anything about that.
Damn.
AMG's dead.
Guys, when you die, it's okay to disconnect off the server.
But I want to stay and spectate. I'm definitely staying and spectating after that.
Yeah.
What do I mean? We're going to win, so who cares? It's so dead
Could
over
cross
here.
All.
There's like nothing. So yeah, if you want to.
Risk it. It's probably piranhas and shit.
Just take a dip and look around first.
Yeah.
Nothing.
It's nothing.
It's pretty quiet over here.
Mm-hmm.
My frames are like zero right now. There we go. Better.
Yeah, I'm getting shit frames.
We just need to get the first tame. If we can tame, we're good.
Shame it. We should tame a Dillo, actually. If we can.
That'd be really good, too, if it gets like a spit off into someone. And then it's just
yeah,
over.
And it can protect us from raptors and shit in case we run into it. You just fought, bait him in. kill the Dillo instead of us. Oh, there's a Spino to the left. Run,
fuck
run,
that,
run,
fuck
run,
that,
run,
that,
run,
fuck
run
that,
to
that,
the right,
that,
run to the right,
that,
run up the hill.
Okay. And it seemed like it was running, so I'm just out of here.
Yeah, yeah.
This is the side where all the raptors were, so I'm even more scared.
Let's keep going straight.
Stego over there, he seems fine. Nothing's attacking him.
Oh, the frames.
Yep.
Surrounded on. Ah, Spino down
there. Next to
the Let's go around. Yeah. I think if we can make like a thatch place right now, we can get a lot of XP, because you get a lot of XP from crafting, building.
That's why I said we should get narcotics going ASAP.
Yeah, let's like, we can set camp somewhere here, maybe?
Okay, seems pretty
make
safe.
A building, let's, okay. I'll
make
get
it,
the engrams
make it
for
so it. We can't see it from the water. If that makes sense. Gotta keep it off of the hillside so that they can't spot it from far away.
Okay.
There's a lot of pteranodons here, so it's a great place to set up.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll probably start off with, depending on how long it takes to tame a pteranodon, we should just both do one.
Yep, yep.
I'm just going to keep lookout.
Mm-hmm.
Let me know if, I mean, I can gather for you.
Yeah, I got some patching wood.
Okay.
Okay, I can make a foundation now. Where shall I place it then? Somewhere hidden, right?
Yeah, as soon as possible, I'll follow you. Just away from the main river where people are going to be running. But not too in deep, because then we get attacked by shit.
Yeah. Maybe here?
Yeah,
in this
good.
Bush
perfect.
Here or something?
This is perfect.
Yeah,
like, right in this, like, indent. Ooh. Oh,
never mind. Fuck, yeah.
No, that's good. That'll work.
Alright, I need,
Raptor, 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 raptor.
Oh shit, run, 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 run.
It's spotted. Two.
Just run up the rocks, run up the rocks. Oh god, it's hitting me. Oh, it's mate boosted, dude. I'm dead here. I'm dead.
No.
Oh god,
no.
I need to drag it to a trike or something.
If you can jump off the cliff, you can go into the water, I think. Jump off into the water.
Dude, it's hitting me. I'm
yeah, there's three of them.
Taking so much.
Jump off the cliff
god,
into the water. Boosted. This way. To the right.
This way, yeah, coming.
Jump off the cliff into the water. Or you can get up on this rock. It's probably good. Jump off the cliff into the water. You should be good.
They stop following me here. Hey, did you jump
okay.
off?
No, I'm here still. One of the
they
raptors
jumped
just jumped
off.
Yeah. All three?
Off, yeah.
What's only your health one. At?
I still have like,
okay, there's another 70%. One like chilling over here. I'm just gonna freaking.
We can slingshot them.
Oh, it's boosting him over. Did he fly out? Oh, he went all the way over.
Yeah, fly out. Perfect.
There's another one though. There's three.
Yeah.
He's still there.
This is a good place to like bait them in, I guess.
And
they flying over?
He should fly over. We're good.
Yep.
Okay. What's your health at? How are you doing?
I'm 71 out of 100. They don't do that much damage. They reduced it. But dude, it was three mate boosted ones.
Wow. Okay, that was sweaty. Well, they're not in that spot now. We could probably go back to our foundation.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh, dude.
Oh, God, that was scary.
Going crazy
I just, like, went up the hill a little bit, and I was like, three raptors, run!
Oh, God. We need this wall, thatch foundation wall. And we can make, like, a window so we can just, like, slingshot from inside or something, you know, bait them in and slingshot.
That'll be good for EXP and taming.
Yeah.
All right, so I'll start smacking some thatch down.
Mm-hmm.
There's another Spino down the river. There's two over
Nighttime
here.
Shit.
Yeah, I think we're just gonna probably pretty much just have to sit inside during the nighttime. Even though it's going to be boring, it's just the safest route.
Yeah. You get wood, I get fetch, by the way. Use this.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Let me hatch it.
Yep, yep. Stego right here. I'm just going to avoid hitting anything near a Stego.
Mm-hmm.
I leveled up again. I'm going to start doing a little bit of stamina. It's only 5 points per. So pretty much everything's 50% besides a few things.
Yeah. If you can make a 1x1 right now, I need... yeah, drop everything you have on top for me.
Alright, coming. We just need to get indoors because it's getting way too dark. Here's 23 wood, 63 thatch.
I don't see it, sorry. Oh, there's it, yeah.
It's... yeah. It's really hard to see. That Stego's... coming right next to us, so... he'll be able to defend us if something gets real fishy. We
okay,
always have the backup
one,
plan of jumping straight off into the cliff into the water, so this is a good spot.
Just get in here. Let's wait till daytime, in my opinion.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't do a window just yet until we can put a thatch like a cover type thing.
Okay, there's a door. You can get in.
Why did I just hear hitting and I hear walking?
No, that was probably me.
Okay.
Because when I placed it down, I punched.
Okay.
Just get in. Are
you
in?
Okay. I'm in. I'm right next to you.
I'll just wait until daytime pocket.
Can you put a roof or you're not high enough level yet?
I can put a roof.
Okay.
One more level, then I can get a bow.
Oh, that's awesome. That's pretty much clutch. I'm 8 right now. Let me check what we need for mortar and pestle, so we can start doing narcotics.
Oh, sorry.
Ow. Oh, that didn't do damage.
Am I inside
to me.
Or outside?
Oh no, it did. It did 10 damage. You're inside.
I can't
you're
even
inside.
See.
You're inside.
Okay, okay, okay.
If you press I too and look at your inventory, you kind of get like a in-game flashlight.
Oh yeah.
So you can kind of see what's going on. So is there a roof over us right now?
Yeah, there's a roof. We'll cover.
Okay, awesome. Food's getting low, but I still got berries. Eat now, forever hold your peace.
Mm-hmm.
We need to work on getting meat so we can get rotten meat. Just need to kill stuff. That's where we're at.
Mortar
and pestle. Do you have like a shit ton of stone? Oh, it takes 15 hide. We pretty much can't do anything.
I have 30 stone, yeah.
We pretty much can't do anything until we kill a bunch of animals for hide.
Mm. You got the modern pestle narcotics, right? Yeah.
Yep. I have 35 Engram points if there's anything else. I'll probably do bow and arrows for myself as well because
we
don't have to like wait for each other. Level 10 has given us a lot of decent stuff. We should definitely get some. Do you need crystals for spyglass, right? I'm not sure.
Spyglass
would be really freaking useful to see like what level things are before we approach them.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm just getting EXP sitting here. Are you crafting stuff?
Yeah, I'm crafting. Okay. Thatch roof and roof, foundation, doors.
Ton of people dying.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, level 10 is kind of mediocre besides the bow. Level 15 we get hide armors, so that's really good.
Yeah.
We're lasting longer than I thought, man.
And before people have like loads of good shit. And we're here like cloth, they've went into the middle and they just got full flak, pteranodon or something.
I feel like we went farther than most people to get away from everything. We ran real far. We're still relatively close to the center, but we're in a spot where people are going to be not going to be like, hey, there's definitely people up there. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So. And before there's people outside our door right now and like with a gun.
Just like crouching, waiting for us. Let's bait it a little bit before we leave. Open it and close it and see if someone shoots.
Yeah.
We're being real paranoid, but whatever.
Dude, it's still nighttime. This is horrible.
I wonder if like the casters like are on us right now. Like, these guys are just fucking sitting in a 1x1 hut doing nothing. Strategy. Not gonna do this the whole game. I promise. For people watching right now, we'll do this every nighttime until we feel comfortable.
Yeah.
Pretty much every nighttime. Let's be honest. So let's hover around this area. There's a spino to the left and to the right down the river.
Yeah.
If
we can get that spino, like if we can find a rock where we can, or like a hill where we can.
Yeah,
drag
we
into,
would literally level up 15 times.
Yeah.
Which, I think we should wait till we have the bow, at least, to do that.
Yeah, on a pteranodon. Like, 20, level 20, and then we go for him.
Yeah, we could probably, like, Hail Mary an arrow and just get him, like, on the cliffside and shoot down at him. Like, real easy.
Yeah.
And that'll be more than enough levels to get us somewhere decent.
Yeah.
We can even get, like, Smithy and Metal going and craft up some guns.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Oh, shit.
What? God damn it, chat. Why you do this?
Oh, damn. Open
Can
the door?
Can we open the door and
we
see
We have light, dude.
Open it.
See if we... Oh, yeah, we see other people. Let's see who's near us. Let's see who's near us.
Right over there. That's the only one I see.
Over there's one. There's one clear us. Okay, there's no one south of us, so we can run south and we're pretty much safe.
No one south of us. There's a group of three over there. It looks like they're fighting. How long does this reveal? We should run away from this thing for a couple minutes.
Oh, because it reveals? Disappears. Oh, right, yeah.
You know what I mean?
It reveals where you are, but it doesn't move, right?
It might go away, but for now we should get away from it for like a
couple minutes. See, there's no one around here. This is perfect where we are.
So we need to go that way.
Should we go now, or...?
We just built the house.
The thing is, it's going to get really dark soon.
The thing is, this area has all the pterodons, we have our house. Nobody's really near us, though.
Yeah, we can stay
here. No, wait, those three are on a hill right down the river. If you look from right here, you can see there's
four
of them, actually. I think they're about to fight it out. And then there's another three over there. I just can't see through these trees. Let's get out in the opening.
I think over there, and that's where the rocks are there. You know the rocks to the south over there? If you go down the river, it's pretty safe. I don't think there's like any, like...
Alright,
I think it's just a circle.
Let's go.
In before it gets really dark, though, again, because of the light reveal.
I think it... Oh, I'm stuck in between some rocks. Come help me, please.
Evolution event Mega Fog? Are you kidding me?
I'm good. Mega Fog? Good? Yo, fuck that.
Dude, we should go up, like, up a hill and just camp here. Camp here.
Let's just sit on the rocks.
Just sit here and prone. We're getting food, we're getting everything, no one will see us.
Let's just wait out the fog.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not doing anything in this fog.
There's some people coming up south of us. You see the
right
there?
Yeah, I see there's three of them.
Yeah.
They're on top of a mountain, though. They're not going to risk running straight down a mountain.
Oh, God. Now it's all fog, dude.
Yeah. We're better off just staying right here until this is gone.
Yeah.
Until maybe
before T-Rex.
They forgot to disable the auto timeout for idling.
If we see something, do you know the way to get back to a base? It's like right and run straight.
Yeah. I'm just scared that I like misjudge it a little bit and fall off the cliff. into a pit of river piranhas and just we're done. But I think this is a really steep rock. I don't think anything can climb this unless it's like a huge dinosaur.
Yeah.
This is scary. I didn't know Mega Fog was one of the options. This sucks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, weathers.
You drop in cloth armor. You craft extra.
Yeah, crafted because of XP, yeah. If I place something, I don't know. I don't get XP. Never mind. Come on, finish already. How long does this last for?
Oh, Jesus, I wonder. It came right after reveal locations. That actually was good timing on chat's part.
Mm-hmm.
Because now reveal location's gone and you can't see shit.
Yeah, no one can see.
You go from seeing everything to not
I hope it's not like constantly one after the other. I hope it's like every 30 minutes something new.
I read it was every 30 minutes. But it seems like
that was just reveal and fog at the same time.
And then at the end of fog, it's just reveal again. It's like, God damn it, it's broken.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for the one. It's like, grant airdrop. It's like, yes. Probably shouldn't type because then they're going to see
bubbles. Yeah, you shouldn't have typed, dude.
That was stupid. I wasn't thinking. We're good, though.
Oh, God.
I'm scared.
It's not going. Yep.
So how many have died so far? Like 15? 20?
I don't know. I think so, more or less.
Yeah.
Dude, I thought I was ripped when I saw those raptors, dude.
Oh, no. I thought you were, too. You were literally like, I'm dead. I'm like, no, you're not. Please, do not leave me alone. I do not want a 1v85 this. I'm sorry.
Someone just died by a Kano.
Like, I would just get even more nervous if there wasn't someone here to talk to. Did you just get another play sound, but nobody died?
I hear people behind us. Oh no, that's the music. Okay, it's going. The fog is kind of going.
And the reveal location is still there.
Yeah. I think that's just permanent.
I hear a Dillo.
I leveled up. I can get bow now.
Alright, I hear a Dillo.
Okay, I got bow and a stone arrow. And trank arrow as well.
Is that a trike right in front of us?
Wood fiber.
Oh, it's an Ankleo right in front of us.
Is there?
Yep, Ankleo right in front of us, right there.
Okay. We need wooden fiber.
Wooden fiber? Talk it's so damn dark, but yeah. I heard a Dillo, so be careful.
Okay. We can get the ones up here. We can get it down here.
So what do you want me to grab, wood?